Good evening and welcome. There's so much to be enthused about going into tonight's contest here at the home of Manchester City. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It is Manchester City against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, it's very important that you're not playing catch-up in the group stages. Match day one, imperative you get off to a good start.
And number seven, Raheem Sterling.
Here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson stands between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Raheem Sterling plays with Riyad Mahrez on the flanks. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And this is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Stefan Savic in central defence. Koke starts alongside Marcos Llorente in the centre of the park. And so to the forwards, Luis Suarez starts alongside Antoine Griezmann. Atletico with the ball once more. Koke. Llorente. Koke with it. Llorente. And moving the ball nicely. Griezmann. Suarez. And now with João Felix. Can they forge ahead? Koke. Marcos Llorente has it. And an astute piece of defending. Gundogan, Rodri. Well, sometimes there's no great mystery in terms of a team's preferred style, and the visitors do like to press high. It's very much their game. Lee, would you expect to see more of that?
Yeah, I think it's their preferred option for sure. It'd be interesting to see how high and how long they
might jump in front. Can they cover up? And problem solved for now. Plenty of options. Rodri. Gundogan! And it's in! 1-0! They breached the defence.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
And they're playing once again. Manchester City with the advantage. Marcos Llorente. Savic. Koke with it. giving the ball to the opposition that time. De Bruyne. Walker now. Gundogan. City move it forward with purpose. De Bruyne. And here's Cancelo. Rodri. Now Mahrez. High quality defending. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And that's an important intervention. Marcos Llorente could cross it in here. João Félix. Now Suarez. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. And in the perfect position to read it. Koke. It's with Hermoso. Not a great pass. Well, no stopping him. Rodri. De Bruyne. Top class defending. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
This Atletico side just needs to up the tempo a little bit in the second half. They've had some joy, especially in midfield and up front. The team's nearly clicking, but it's just not quite there.
Suarez! And they've done it. A goal for Atletico, who now are level.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal. Well, the happy times are back. The coach is more than delighted by his team's response.
So, a level contest, 1-1. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Rodri. And now Kevin De Bruyne. And so the half-time whistle is sounded here in Manchester. You just don't expect to see Luis Suarez fail, Lee, delivering here.
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before half-time can be crucial. And he's got his team back in this game. What can he produce in the second half?
Plenty of options. Rodri. Gundogan. And it's in. 1-0. They've breached the defence. Suarez. And they've done it. A goal for Atletico, who now are level. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. They've regained possession. And space for the cross. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Carrasco. Now Suarez. Koke with it. and dispossessed. Mahrez. And scope for them to produce something exciting.
Getting in there to take it away.
Sterling. Will he play it in? Mahrez. Rodri. And return to Mahrez. Here's Mahrez. Griezmann. Half an hour remaining then. Koke. And there to intervene. Reina threading it through. Can he put it in?
You can see how tight this group is, Derek. Straight over to the manager. Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, he's delighted, isn't he? We can see that. Calm is needed now just to consolidate this lead. Cool heads.
Well, having conceded, let's find out if Atletico can come up with an articulate response.
Number 10, Jack Grealish.
Savic.
Well, as the stats show you, Atletico enjoying the bulk of possession here. But they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow. Too predictable.
Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Suarez. Marcos Llorente. And return to Koke. And they could face difficulties here. Carrasco. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Mahrez. De Bruyne. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Still looking to get the shot off. João Cancelo. Is this the moment? Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. Using his strength to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to arrive. Mahrez. Here's De Bruyne. The ball with Rodri. De Bruyne.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Walker. Mahrez. Here's Grealish. Rodri, Jack Grealish, it's with Gundogan, and Sterling has it, Sterling, and now Kevin De Bruyne, and that brings the action to its conclusion. You've got to say, Lee, a horrible night at the office.
That's the last thing you need. Start of the qualifying stages. You don't need a 0 point, Sally. You almost need memory loss now to forget about that. Down to 5 games to qualify.
Well, I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
He
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.
Plenty of options. Rodri. Gundogan. And it's in. 1-0. They breached the defence. Suarez. And they've done it. A goal for Atletico, who now are level. De Bruyne threading it through. Can he put it in?